extension of the service to the community, and they should also be carried along with the culture and the do's and don'ts of the community as a whole. And they should be called, the tourists should also be welcome. And
So you find a way of changing the words. Instead of saying and next to this, in addition, okay, furthermore, okay, those are the words you can use in between. Furthermore,
okay, and I also say firstly.
Firstly, exactly. Okay, yeah, firstly.
Okay.
Second, okay.
Because steps, measures
okay.
Better. Because I used steps to ask you the question. So, to prove that you have a mastery of English, use another word. Measures I will take on that address. Very good. Okay?
Okay. The measures I will take under duress will be forced to at least calm myself down and take a deep thought on what I can do to handle that situation. For instance, there was a day I just saw a snake. I was seriously under tension, as in I was frightened. And then the first thing I could do was to shout for help, like, help, help, help. So some neighbors came, and then they just helped me. They picked sticks, and then they killed the snake. So at least I was
calmed. Your speech carried the major examiner. But just that accent, I don't know whether accent is a quality in English, but at least you are able to pull the examiner's
attention. You showed me two experiences in your childhood that you can never forget.
As a matter of fact,
he said you want to start. That people don't want you to start the sentence.
Maybe
you just say, I think, or to start with. Maybe that would be a bit better. Yes.
Okay.
I think
to start with.
Yeah.
There's so many experiences that I passed through in my childhood. But there is one I really want to talk about, which was the day I went out with my grandma to our farm. It was a day to remember because I experienced what I've never seen before while growing up. And that involved the cultivation of farms and how things were done in the village life. I am used to having other
you are being natural, you are being yourself, okay? So basically you can take the examiner as though he's an elderly friend. I don't know whether it's appropriate to tell the examiner it is tricky, or that question is tricky. If as a matter of fact, I'm even scared to tell the examiner it's an interesting question. Well, it's not a bad idea, actually. But whatever is going to tamper with the emotions of the examiner in a negative way, I think we should not even
just
try to tell us your name and where you work.
Okay, my name is Somolola Iboi Shade. I am from Ondo State, and I work in Ondo State with the hospital management board.
Tell us what you like about your work. Tell us what you like about your work.
I like the fact that I'm sorry. I like the fact that I can multitask. By multitask, I mean I can work in different departments because the general hospital, so I can work either in the AI, accident and emergency, or in maternity ward, or with the children's ward and all of that.
Okay, thank you very much.